OPM legend and now Filipino Canadian singer Joey Albert confirms her battle with cancer again. In this exclusive interview with Marieton Pacheco, the singer talks about what keeps her going as she fights the illness for the third time.
In a simple ceremony at the Philippine Consulate in Vancouver, singer Joey Albert is beaming with pride for daughter Trixie. The Filipino Canadian was part of the Philippine women's rugby team that won bronze at the recent SEA Games in Singapore. But for both mom and daughter, celebrating the moment meant much more ever since Albert was diagnosed with cancer again.
Imagine if I didn't see all that. I mean, you have to really see these little things as the most important things in life. So, time is the most important thing in life. Not money, not career, nothing. Time talaga.
The first two times that it happened, I think my sister and I were too young to really understand what was going on. And my parents definitely tried to keep us away from the hospital and away from, you know, all those negative experiences that we could have been exposed to. But this time, we've been there with her through everything, and I'm really glad that we were able to. I think it makes it a little easier on my dad, a little easier on my mom. And it's been a bonding experience.
The singer confirmed she was diagnosed with colorectal cancer early this year and underwent surgery last March. This is her third bout with the illness after battling cervical and colon cancer in 2003. She's currently going through chemotherapy.
Scared and disappointed because I really thought that the last time was the last. Nah, you know. But, and I do get scared still. I mean, you really think about your longevity life, the realization that you're not as strong as you think you are. But I do try to keep positive because I feel that it's really the best medicine. I think that if I lend myself to all this fear, I'll slip.
Friends and fans get a glimpse of her ongoing battle as she shares part of it on Facebook. While some go through their fight with cancer privately, Albert chooses to do otherwise.
I share my battles, this journey with people. First of all, because I need prayers, and I'm not gonna pretend I don't need help because I do. But and then the other thing also is I feel that if I share my journey with people, there might be other people who are going through the same thing, and I might be able to inspire them. So, para naman may purpose yung pagkasakit ko, diba?
The singer will be slowing down. Post-surgery also means she's not as mobile and cannot take a lot of food anymore. But she is thankful for the gift of extended time. Marieton Pacheco, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.